One to go.
Gonna be on the outside. Zero's closed.
Good luck, guys.
Get something to drink, man. Give those belts a good tug. All right, man. Pace cars off. Be ready. Ready. Green. Windshield okay, bud? Closed.
I thought
you had a caution for. I don't think that's what they caution you for. I think something happened behind them. But yeah, that was a hell of a save. Did you catch the wall?
Nope.
Sweet.
You're going to be lining up behind the 30.
Hopefully not bad. Hopefully not that bad damage.
I'm into the zero. I should be fine.
The road is
not
open.
Like body damage or matters.
All right, good. Dave, can you go back-to-back at Daytona and tonight at Kentucky?
Alright, looks like you're going to be lining up behind the 30.
About 4 years ago.
When was Jeff Gordon relevant?
Yesterday.
Oh shit, I missed the damn truck race.
When was the last time Ford dominated the restrictor plate race? Oh wait.
Pit road is
hopefully
closed.
Can win this race.
I bet a Chevy will win it. So what is pace speed anyway? Anybody know that?
Rick Allen and Jeff Burton are absolutely dreadful. They need Alan Bestwick and Dale Jarrett right now. Like, seriously, right the fuck now.
I hate Alan Bestwick more than Rick Allen, though. I don't want either of them. The ghost of Benny Parson. If I could have a dream team, I would have Letarte, Gordon, and Junior. That's it.
What about Jimmy?
Well, he still drives, so...
I'll take Brad in 10 or 15 years.
Brad's actually really good at commentating. I've seen a couple races he's done.
He is
gonna
have to
come around in 26.
Probably when he does it. And then,
we're gonna be green next time. One to go. 1 minute 28.11.
Man, Daryl just needs to go.
You'll be on the inside.
Wait, what about Michael? You know what I mean? I can't fall asleep during races because of him.
Daryl Walker used to get a job on Yeehaw. I take that back. We could do Leigh Diffie and Steve Letarte Jr.
I think Dale Jr. did a really good job last week.
Slide job.
Yeah, you could like hear the excitement in his voice and watching him from up there. It was like, that was pretty cool to see like the raw emotion.
Yeah, because there hasn't been a lot of excited racing like at all this year until recently.
No, and then the first one he went on
the base lane for the start finish line.
You know what I mean? It was crazy.
Do our thing, boss man. Be ready. Green. One minute 21 left. Still there. Clear, clear. Inside, inside. Still inside. Still there. Still inside. Clear on the bottom. 32.456. Inside, inside. Clear.
I got no talent.
Pit road is open. All right, buddy. Line up behind the 19.
We got 22 of us going down pit road.
Have to come around to 31.
forget about the...
You're going to be lining up behind the 23.
I think it's stupid. I don't know why it's on a yellow flag.
Why is the cone in turn 3?
Right? And then, like, the frickin' apron is barely big enough for a car.
You're behind the 23. Alright, you're gonna have to come around the 31. Come in, you'll be behind the 23. Come around the 26.
Like a big Richmond. I guess, yeah, that's the best way to describe it. I guess that's why I like it.
How many cars are on this damn track?
That's what I've been saying. Like, it's like an like expanded Richmond.
From 3rd to 30th. We're on one to go. You're going to be on the inside. You're going to be lining up behind the 19. Behind the 19. 1 minute 23. 23, 7, 3. Line up behind the 19.
Whether it's a 0X or a 4X, all depends on how much damage iRacing thinks that it gave you, or the other guy.
Which is stupid, because I've absolutely nailed people before, like pushing their rear bumpers 0X. Then you hit someone a little bit on the side, doesn't even do any damage, but 4X. Well, that's not right.
They tell you. 4X is just like barely touched. It's almost like a wisp.
I got a 4X from bump drafting last week.
Well, that's probably due to internet issues.
Come on, baby, it's all you now, man.
Why are we
rock and roll? Pace car is off. Be ready. Be ready.
Why not?
Great.
Why are we going?
Oh. 1 minute 16.2. 2, 8. Outside. Clear. Inside. Too wide inside. In and out. Still there. Inside. One only. They're low. One.
fucking Ford.
In front of you. Caution.
You're right.
That's real quick, and then tell me what you got. Closed.
No, just in general.
Alright, looks like you're gonna be lining up behind the 26. Slow car on the bottom.
In the left rear.
You're gonna be lining up behind the 19. Get behind the 10.
These are always one of these races.
Some of you need to learn when the yellow flag comes out. Slow down. Wow.
You're gonna be lining up behind the 19. Come around the 32.
You have to slow down if they don't have to slow down. Drive around the track, catch up to the base car. Not same on the fucking brakes to, you know, 70 miles an hour until we catch the base car.
Yeah, I didn't even know it was you, Greg, but I knew whoever it was, they weren't going to be able to keep it down.
I was the one that hit you after you were sliding across my nose.
Pit road open.
Whatever the started it. No, I was the one that hit you after.
Okay, I thought I got hit after, but I wasn't even sure.
I hit you pretty hard, but I don't seem to have much damage. Maybe they turned it off today.
We're going to restart behind this paint car.
I was already done at that point. It's all front end damage. I got pinched between a car and the wall.
Another good pit stop.
Yeah, 4 minutes.
I got 118.
Someone let me know when the pace car's turn 4.
Pace car turn 4.
Well, I looked at the replay, and the guy who started it was the guy who hit me, and he definitely could have kept it down.
Go! Hard! Go! Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 6.
Typical NIS at this point. I mean, it's pretty much the equivalent of tanking my IR rating at this point.
Damn, Victor's on point tonight.
Yeah, my first stop was a 12.3. That's not too bad.
Alright, you're gonna have to come around in one. You'll be lining up behind the 6.
The one he's creeping is where I'm looking at the 3 cars ahead of me. They're on, you know, the first initial. On the same first initial.
I have no clue what that means.
So yeah, anyone starting behind the 19 car, I'm damaged. So you will probably be faster, so just be patient. And you'll pass me. You'll blow by me.
We're gonna restart behind the 6.
Like 80.
1 to go. Alright, you're gonna be on the inside. Get behind the 13.
11:57, GG.
You got more horsepower than me.
1 minute 8.01, 2.
Well, I don't really think you need top end gears. They should be fine. Like, Daytona, that's the best end.
Yeah, it's still a mile and a half, though.
Daytona, you can be missing a hood and still be in the top five.
Rip in that line.
Did you see Darrell Wallace's junior car after the race? He finished 14th with that damn thing.
Yeah, I'm just hoping for more yellows at this point to fix my car.
Yeah, I fixed some of the optional, and I gained like 20 RPM, so at least fixed it a little bit.
How can you even tell how many are? I don't know.
Let's give those stuff a little tug here. Let's get ready to go again.
Supposed to be on the outside. There we go.
Green flag, green flag.
Got him.
Minute 14.493. The 20th right now. Be smart, get ourselves up into the top 10. Outside. Still there. Still outside. Still out there. Clear.
Got him.
32.161. Inside. Still inside. Looks clear, clear, clear. Inside.
Jump down.
Clear, clear. Inside. Clear. Inside.
Hold your radio.
Clear inside.
I probably have less time than you on.
Inside. Clear inside. 31.692. Point 4, 2, 8. 1.683.
Two bumped the 28 car going into one and two, and I had a run on the him on both of them, and I went low on both of them, and he decided.
You're gonna have to come around to 15. Alright, you're gonna have to come around to 31. Alright, you're gonna have to come around to 15. Come around to 4.
I was thinking about leaving.
You'll be lining up behind the 7. Pit road is open. Come around to 28. Be lining up behind the 21. Behind the safe car. Christine, get that toy from that guy so he quit bothering me. I'll sign it here. Get behind the 21. coming to the green this time. You're going to line up on the inside. They could be lining up behind the gate. 1 minute 27.035. Get behind the gate.
Just want to say sorry for everybody that was involved in that one. It wasn't my fault, but I hate it. It took probably a lot of good cars out.
Don't worry about it, buddy. I'm okay with it.
Were you involved? No, I was. One, that was a wreck in front of everybody.
Double check your steering wheel, get a good look at your switches. You're ready to go. Pace car's off, are you ready? Green. Get a look at your temps when you can. 1 minute 21.01. Outside. You're clear. Outside. Still there. Still out there. Outside is clear. Quarter outside. Still out there. Still out there. 33.174. Quarter outside. Outside. Outside is clear. Working the outside. Still outside. Still outside. Still there. Clear high. 31.376. Outside. Clear. Clear. Caution's out. What is this portal? Second. Caution port. In the wall. I think they want you to single file. It's open. No, close. Close.
No, you don't.
Looks like you'll be lining up behind the door. Open.
Dude, I haven't kept a meme folder since I stopped going on 4chan after I turned about, like, 20.
Come in, you'll be behind the chase car.
But I don't know what you're doing calling me a meme horse. Luckily, I grew up right around the time when 4chan got shitty, so, it worked out.
Go, man, go! Go, man, go! Hard, hard, hard! They are requesting single file. Alright, buddy. Line up behind the four.
Well, you know, there was a couple of years of checking back and hoping. Then after a couple of years, you come up.
Come around to four. Alright, looks like you're going to be lining up behind the 21.
So much breathe on these engines the wrong way, they lose 15 RPMs.
Oh, Lord, breathe.
Yeah, it's... With this new pit stop model, if you uncheck your tires after your pit crew spawns, they'll still do your right sides.
You can get it if you're on pit road still, but you gotta do it early.
Get behind the 21.
A winner.
Yo, Chevy's back.
Race dirt.
Already have that.
Not in cup.
They need to get these cars off the damn ground.
Real race. Real drivers.
You're gonna be lining up behind the 21.
DJ Kennington is there.
Not full time.
No. He races full time in Canada.
Jeremy, no. Rick Ware Racing, not going to win a race.
Well, one to go. Everything shakes the way it is right now. You're going to be on the outside. 1:27.094.
So
looks like you'll be lining up behind the two.
Loose.
Really?
My car was handling quite nicely before I got crashed, but yeah.
Hey, Jeremy, did you take two?
Mine's a wreck bucket of shit.
No, that was a wreck bucket of... Kevin.
I was making my way to the top five until I got hit. Right. I don't know how fast the thing is now. But hopefully everybody gets some damage by the end of the race.
Did a really good job, man. Give those belts another tug real quick. Pace cars off, boss man. Be ready. Green flag, green flag.
one in traffic.
31.256. One inside. Clear low. Outside. You're clear. Outside. still out there. Still outside. Still outside. Still out there.
Hey, Walter, are you down on power too?
Clear high. 32.319. Line up behind the 15.
Steve, where are you at? What position?
Pit road is open.
I crossed the line 17.
On the lead lap?
You be lining up behind the 31?
Yes, sir. One car behind me on the lead lap.
Like, I'm down like 50 RPM, so I just barely not able to like make ground on people. It was super aggravating. All from a tiny hit to the right side.
Yeah, well, even after I get the 50 seconds of optional repaired, my wheel alignment.
Come here, go. Hard.
Like, I had, like, 2 minutes 45 for repairs.
Guys, another thing just to be aware of, there's a lot of people back here. Make sure your tires keep covered up. As you're unloading the tires, getting up out the wall, just double-check the lug nuts. Look them over real well. Behind the tree.
Yeah, 11:50. God damn it. I'm gonna gain rating off the tree, so I'm not very happy. I don't want to do more than drive around.
I'll take what I can get at this point. I've lost like 700 in the last month or so.
I've just been kind of fucking around with iRacing the past year, and I've only just now decided to actually gain iRating. Like, I see all these beat-up race cars. People got smashed in the rear. Because I got barely tapped in the front, I get to lose power. Not fair.
That was probably, nat code. Your damage, I mean.
Oh, no. It was, like, 50 laps ago. The guy lost me outside, hit the guy in between us, and then hit into me, but it wasn't really that hard of a hit.
Well, I'll say my car feels better than I thought it would be, but the alignment is still a little screwed. Okay, Woody.
funny. I must have won the ton underpowered, though, because everybody got engine damage. Everybody in the field. So it didn't matter.
I won my Sunday night split, and I had damage.
Did you have engine damage?
One to go. I believe it'll be on the inside.
No.
They could be lining up behind the 15. One.
Daytona.
28.685.
A Daytona does not matter if you have just, you know, metal damage.
I was on the verge of quitting and getting something to eat when I went a lap down and lost the lucky dog spot, and now I'm 14th on the lead lap and have all my damage fixed.
Wow.
So yeah, we doing good.
Like, Jeremy, your car looks fucked, but I bet you're faster than it. The left side of it. But as long as nothing touched your engine, what does damage mean, really?
All right, big girl. Let's keep going the right direction. 10-4. What about now? Get ready. Green flag. Outside. 1:22.35. Still outside. Too wide outside. Still there. Working outside, outside. One. Still there, door. Still outside on your quarter. Still there. Clear outside. Clear. 1.915. Outside, outside. Clear, clear. 31.824.
Save it, Jeremy.
That's it, man. Get up to his bumper. He'll move. 31.921. One. 22.194.
Do you have fresh tires?
No.
32.866.
Thank you. Technically, someone can quite barely make it to the left.
Lose?
6-9-2.
You were gaining time on me for a minute, so I'm definitely filing.
Get grass for a stretch.
They were just like barely to the coast a little bit.
Yeah, in the three, there is no grip.
Arm hurts.
32.611. Pull your stuff, pull your head. Christine, get that toy from that guy so he couldn't bother me. I'll sign it here. The road is closed. Get behind the 14.
I'm not sure if the leader is probably
behind the 14.
I think the estimate's a little bit off, so I don't think it would have happened anyway for me.
They start middle of 1 and 2.
Okay. How's it been?
We're going to restart behind the 6. Road is open. Behind the 14.
You were on the bottom. You were on the top. You were all over.
Go back up, hard, hard, hard. Line up behind the 14. Get behind the 14. Line up behind the 14. One to go. Gonna be on the outside. 1 minute 26.08. How about you be behind the 15? Line up behind the 15.
seat.
Make sure you get something to drink, man. Give those belts a good tug. All right, baby, do your thing. Ready? Green flag. One minute 22.246. Outside. Still out there. Clear. 1.546.
Hey, good win. Like every lap.
Good out of this yet.
Here, guys, start picking up all this other crash stuff here that we've got. The pull rig and then chassis bending rig. Start picking that shit up.